Good evening once again. Dick Thornburg here, reporting to you live from the Holmes Observatory high in the Hollywood Hills. We're at the post party for tonight's premiere of Galaxy Thief 3. Greg Castle and his family have just arrived, looking relaxed and happy with the film's positive reception. Yes, folks, the Hollywood A-list has come out on this beautiful, starry night here in Los Angeles. Frankly, if you're not here, you're nobody. So stick with us and we'll be right back with Greg Castle himself in just a minute on HEN.
What's Frontier doing
Greg,
here?
Can I call you Greg?
Sure.
What can you tell us about Galaxy Thief 3?
You're going to love it. Lots of battles, lots of aliens, lots of comedy. Even a little romance. This film is going to redefine the comedy space mercenary genre.
And if we could just talk about you. What was that? No!
Hope you're on the guest list, John. Mines! Watch the mines, John! Watch the mines! This is a joke! Gotta be kidding me! These rocket launchers are remote controlled. Gotta disable them. Okay, John. You can disable a few remote controlled rocket launchers, can't you?
Kill him!
It's McLean. Take him down.
What happened?
Frontier's men have overrun the place. They've wired up the building with explosives. Looks like he intends to kill everyone inside.
How much explosives?
They said they've planted 5 bombs. In suitcases. Here. Take my security keys. Do what you can.
Thanks. Say, do you guys carry police radios?
Yeah. Take it. I won't be needing it. Where I'm going.
Al, it's John. Come in, Al.
John, where the hell are you?
I'm up at the Holmes Observatory, and our old pal Frontier turned up with his army. We got a multiple hostage scenario, and they rigged the building to blow.
Okay, just sit tight. We're on our way.
No time, Al. They're fortifying their positions. It could be all over by the time you get here. Got to try to get into that building.
Sit tight and wait for that. Did you hear me, McClane? McClane!
Sorry, old buddy. But I'm going in. Bullseye. Standard issue circuit breaker. Now, if I could just remember how to do this. Yep, that's definitely a bomb. Power's back on the telescope, and the rockets are now offline. Now to get inside the building. Another bomb?
It's you! I should have known you'd be involved.
Get down, lady!
Three down, two to go. One more to go. I'm in the East Exhibition Hall.
We've secured the grounds. Just give us the word to move in.
I still need to deactivate the
bombs. Why are you doing this?
I'll call you when it's safe.
Shut up.
gets all the bombs taken care of.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Find
I'm
somewhere
fine
safe
now. I'm okay.
Stay put until the cavalry arrives.
Sure thing.
Okay. I'm fine now. I'm okay. I'm fine now. I'm okay.
We'll wait here. We'll wait here.
I'm fine now. I'm okay.
Show's over, Frontier.
On the contrary, it's just beginning.
Nice work, cowboy. Another day, another building in ruins. Congratulations, John.
Thanks, Al. Where's Lucy? She all right?
I'm fine, Dad. Just fine.
Excuse me, are you John McClane?
Who's asking?
The John McClane? I'm Robert Barnes, head of development at Flyaway Pictures. I'd like to talk to you about movie rights. This is quite a story. Down-and-out cop saves the day with the help of his gun-toting daughter. Could make for a compelling movie.
Thanks, but no thanks. Now, if you don't mind...
Maybe you're not hearing me. I'm willing to pay you big bucks for
your
story.
You heard the man. Now get out of his face.
I'm talking bright lights, starlets, big money. Don't be a fool, McClane.